In this video, we will learn to boot Windows 10 into safe mode. We usually need to boot Windows in safe mode when we need to troubleshoot some issues. In safe mode, Windows runs with minimal configuration settings, while disabling all the startup programs, add-ons, and with least set of hardware drivers, just enough to load Windows. So, here are the steps to run Windows 10 into safe mode. You can boot into safe mode using two methods. The first simple way to get into safe mode is through System Configuration Utility, called msconfig. Right-click on the Start button, and then click Run command. Alternatively, you can press Windows plus X key to open Windows menu. In Open dialog box, type msconfig, and press OK. Click the Boot tab, and make a check mark on Safe Boot and Minimal, under Boot Options. Press OK, and you will be asked if you want to restart your computer. Click Restart to boot directly into safe mode. Remember, once you are done troubleshooting Windows into safe mode using System Configuration Utility, you need to turn off the functions to run Windows into normal mode. To do this, repeat the previous steps, and uncheck the Safe Boot from Boot Options, and then click Restart. The second easiest method to run Windows 10 into safe mode is, open the Windows menu, by pressing Windows plus X key, or by right-clicking on Start button, pointer shut down or sign out, hold down Shift key and then click Restart. Click the Troubleshoot to proceed to next step. Then click Advanced Options, and then click Startup Settings. Click the Restart button. Once your Windows is restarted, you will see a Startup Settings screen, with various boot options. Press number 4, or F4 key to boot Windows into safe mode. You can boot Windows in safe mode using these two methods, only if your Windows is able to boot normally. But, what if your Windows is unable to boot normally? Then you may need to enter into safe mode, prior to loading Windows, using F8 boot menu. By default, F8 boot menu is disabled in Windows 8 and Windows 10. So, if you think that this could happen in the future, and you may require booting into safe mode prior to loading Windows using F8 boot menu, then here are the steps to enable F8 boot menu in both Windows 10 and Windows 8. Right-click on the Start menu, and then click Command Prompt, Admin. Click Yes on User Account Control dialog box. Once you are in Command Prompt, you need to use the BCD Edit command to enable F8 boot menu. So, here is the command you need to type at command prompt. bcd edit /set default boot menu policy legacy and hit the enter key. You will see a message stating, the operation is completed successfully. Now, restart your Windows, and start tapping F8 key after the post screen. You will present with boot menu, and here you can choose the desired option. If any time you want to disable the F8 boot menu, open the elevated command prompt, and type the following command. bcd edit /set default boot menu policy standard. The boot menu in Windows 8 and Windows 10 has been disabled to give you faster booting, as compared to previous versions of Windows. If you like this video, then don't forget to leave a comment.